22 minutes for a 6-minute flight. Tracking with the road that leads into the mountains as the road. Riverbed, continue northwest path. Sure, I have enough runway here. That this is supposedly 45% fuel left. Doesn't seem like it. Maybe there's supposed to be some reserve fuel somewhere. Gonna need to refuel in the next one. Following this road. riverbed? Not yet, I don't think. Oh, that mountain's gonna get a bit close. Now it's 09.06 when previously it was 09.14. Am I like doing this over multiple days or something? To be climbing all the time. Seems like a riverbed. This is a Dry Valley Creek. What is Dry Valley Creek? West along Dry Valley Creek. That thing over there. pretty sure I'm on course. This is the other creek that it talks about, I think. Doyle, according to Google, somewhere around here. Hopefully I can refuel in here. I thought I saw someone flying in here, and it might have been just me. Western edge of Doyle. Doyle? Might be. Highway 395, or maybe this one. Oh, it's this one. Google confirms. sure this is 826. I'm turning this way. I didn't even have to do anything. The plane just started turning that way. Farmland, northwest runway. Is that the runway then? Probably not. Somewhere around here. Why is there a huge ass building in the farmland? Rocks. No, they're trees. Sorry. This airfield then. I'm trying to identify this airfield. Herlong Airport. On Google Maps. Yeah. somewhere around here, I think. Apparently something called FCI Herlong, but I don't know what that might be. What is FCI? A present? Federal Correctional Institute. It's a prison. Kind of. Which is weird, because anyway, airfield, right there. Let's do it.